If you're a fan of VTubers, then you've likely seen or heard about Kizuna AI. She is pretty much the progenitor of VTubers who has recently gotten her own anime series on Crunchyroll. When that anime was originally announced, a lot of people didn't have much faith in it or Kizuna AI for a few reasons, such as the company's promotion of NFTs back in 2021. Now, most people kind of forgot about that until they did this in the anime.
NFT とは何でしょうか? 能力です。ノンファンジブルトーク?